Nanjing, the cultural heart of Imperial China. Even today, its legacy is interwoven with one of its most celebrated traditions.
Nanjing yun qing, li shi you qiu, zhi zao ling dai chang.
它不是日用品，它是一个精神享受，和对于这个民族的文化自己自我的理解。
Now, there is a battle over the future of this imperial art form.
你看这些乐高特别多啊，其实它没有大家想象那么复杂，它就跟云锦差不多，只要你掌握了其中的这个规律，你就会发现它能够演变出很多东西出来。
它已经不是那么与时俱进。在这个当今社会里，我们如何能让云锦真正的穿到身上，这是我们做设计师所义不容辞的责任。Can
Nanjing's timeless craft of cloud brocade take on the 21st century?
它这个每一个纹样都有具体的含义，那些对云锦一点也不理解的，就草率的这样用其他各种各样的手法，都来套用云锦的名称。Once
worn exclusively by the royal family. Brocade is a hand-woven silk fabric renowned for its intricate detail. Like a fine painting, each motif holds the secrets of Imperial China. At the heart of the craft is a unique two-person loom with a complex system of knots and weaves that some have likened to punch cards and the earliest computers. Now a revolution is underway. To revamp the intricate workings of this tradition.
我做了一个关于南京云锦的 APP， 我这个 APP
呢，主要介绍的是南京云锦的工艺流程。我们是用创新的眼光、创新的手段去传承我们古老的宝贝，而不是用传统的这样的一种思路去传承它，因为用传统的思路已经不适合现代的这样的一个市场的一个需求了。
Spearheading the brocade revolution are young designers like Yang from the Nanjing Brocade Research Institute. She believes to innovate, you need more than just the human touch.
我们传统的云锦呢，过去的古人呢，用它来做衣服，也只是做些朝服。我希望呢，我就是我们这个部门、这个团队所设计出来的东西呢，能够更加贴近生活，让所有人都觉得，哎，云锦不是一种高大上的东西，它能够走进那个社会，走进到平民老百姓的生活的家里。Mapping
out the brocade's design for the silk loom is one of the most time-consuming and challenging parts of the process. Yang wants to overcome it using modern technology.
过去呢，云锦大部分都是用传统的手工来做，我们现在呢一改传统，改用电脑意匠来做，让我们的这个工作效率大大提高嘛。这是新设计的一款砂地的一个面料，我想做个披肩。
可以的。把这个产品做到很随意，随便找点什么东西来，然后通过电脑一制作，让人们觉得不过就如此嘛。
66-year-old Guo Jing is one of the last surviving masters when it comes to the art of brocade. He first picked up the craft nearly 40 years ago as a personal mission to ensure that the centuries-old art form does not disappear.
当时也就是正因为这种情况出现嘛，我听说云锦还需要人去搞些东西，我就说就回来。没想到一旦来了以后， 就觉得历史的这个责任感已经压在我的身上了，逃不掉了。我们不可能还在守着古老的故事，唱着古老的歌。那么，我想继承，其实更多的是发展。But
over 1,000 kilometers away in Beijing, a movement is underway to transform how the modern world views brocade.
怎么样？很漂亮。<laughs>
Laurence Xu is a rising star of high fashion, with a following from Beijing to Paris. But he's taking on the world of haute couture with a touch of Chinese tradition. His bold designs have won critical acclaim and are adored by some of China's biggest stars.
我想用现在的审美方式以及现在的制版方式，运用云锦最古老的技术，达到当代最美的视觉的一条衣服。
但在元代的时候，那个游牧民族入主中原以后，他就把这个云锦的生产就安排在这个当时这南京这个位置。接着后面的明代、清代，都把这皇家龙袍的这些制造工艺的机构就设置在南京，它一直是国家不惜工本，国家出费用。In traditional brocade making, a design has to be first sketched by hand. With each color and pattern painstakingly calculated on a grid system. This blueprint is then manually translated into a complex template consisting of cross-stitched knots. Hidden in these knots is a unique system of instructions that allow craftsmen to weave the exact design onto silk.
云锦一直是处于高端的，不是说没有它的出路。 有一些搞收藏的这些人，他们很需要一些当年皇家的最高端的东西。如果我们拿不出高端的产品，想通过大众的市场来解决这个问题的话，最后的结果就是把云锦做到低端的程度，那么材料啊、工艺啊，都把它降下去。其实际上，对不起我们前辈的那么多年的努力。
好便宜的吗？
要12块钱，
要挑几个呀？
In tourist markets across Nanjing, the rich heritage of brocade has taken on a very different path from what Master Guo believes.
商品的话，一般针对一些游客，然后卖的还是蛮不错的，就是比较聪明嘛，云锦，东西也不是很贵，欧美价廉的。很多年轻国一直在模仿。
其实模仿就是位居第二或更退步的一个阶段。其实我们更需要一种原创。Laurence
is attempting to design an iconic dress that will combine the intricacies of traditional brocade with high fashion.
灯笼装，然后这个袖。But
to obtain the fabric he needs for his masterpiece, he has arrived at Nanjing, the center of imperial art. He hopes to seek out the brocade masters who can weave his dream into reality.
云锦是人类非物质文化遗产，但是我们不可能停留在过去的这个时光里，它已经不是那么与时俱进。
就是没有的，对吧？哎，你好，你好，你好。
这是这一季的作品之一，就是它这个图案看起来很传统，但是它呈现其实很时尚的一个效果。
那么要如果做图案的话，我10几天能出来吗？但是出不来。<笑><笑>出不来，出不来。测不了。做云锦这东西啊，提前给你年半年。<笑>现在到这个急的时候，就做不出好东西来。你赶快把版拿来，把花纹最好能拿现成的来更好。好吧。
To produce the brocade needed for Laurence's dress. Guo would first need to come up with a pattern that suits the design. He then has to manually translate it into a working template for the silk looms.
那些对云锦一点也不理解的，就草率的这样用其他的各种各样的绘画和各种各样的手法，都来套用云锦的名称，结果是很不乐观的。
Laurence's deadlines make it impossible to produce his desired brocade using traditional methods. But the Nanjing Brocade Research Institute may have a solution.
我要需要做一个现代云锦的衣服，我想把云锦的色彩给改变了。时间也非常紧张，一两个多月的时间吧。我觉着让郭老师他可能很难接受。
在设计上一个创新，然后我们在这个衣匠工上面用这种现代科技。
胡总，
哎，你好。
嗯，是，就是劳伦斯许的原样，最好是在五月底完成。
五月底啊？
五月底。
四十天，几乎是一个不可能完成的一件事情。
我们现在有一个非常急的任务。
Yang's plan to beat the clock is to break the tradition of having only one master craftsman design the brocade. She decides to split this process between her team.
传统的呢，他呢要求做的比较精致。我们新品做也很精致，但是他要求。在时间上效率上面要求很高，因为生活日用品嘛，很多人他们就说看好了以后他没有那么多时间去等待。
它不是日用品，它不是我们常规生活的必需品，它是一个精神享受，对这个民族的文化自我的理解，我们从里头能够得到很多很多的东西。
在云锦，
它这个每一个纹样都有具体的含义。这是一个明代皇帝的那个龙袍，这个是白颜色的圆，这个是红颜色圆，肩挑日月，形容他这个所承担的责任吧。飞小鸟就是证明这个帝王要有聪明的智慧。
我们不仅国人知道的不多，那么更应该把它推向国外去。
你好，
你好，
你好。Dutch designer Merel Karhoff.Has come to Nanjing with a desire to infuse the art of brocade into her work.
Which shows like all the different clouds.
She hopes Master Guo will take her under his wing and teach her the intricacies of this tradition.
It's very important that it's introduced to a younger group of people. More designers like me should come here and get the opportunity to work with this technique.
希望能够在这个传统上头把手工的地道的这个云锦的传统工艺继续传承一下。
45, so it's this.
只有这样的坚持才能让它生存。
The imperial art of cloud brocade is one of the marvels of ancient China. At the heart of the craft is an analog computing system.Which maps the brocade design into a series of complex knots. These knots contain instructions that allow craftsmen to weave the desired fabric. It is a crucial step that the Nanjing Brocade Research Institute is attempting to revolutionize for the 21st century. Designer Laurence Xu wants to create a fashion statement using traditional brocade. But his tight deadline is forcing him to rely on the Institute's digital methods to help cut production time.
可能会出现很多的问题，它毕竟是第一次尝试，它是有版型的，在制造的工艺当中，由于手法不同而导致了面料变形而无法缝合。这个衣服不如刺绣，就是刺绣我可以有把控性，因为就在旁边。可是这个料子织下去以后，它有不可控的一面。
In traditional brocade making, handcrafting allows masters to improvise their designs. But in less skilled hands, irreversible mistakes are also more likely to happen. This ambiguity in the old ways is one element Yang hopes to eliminate through her digital methods.
郭老师，这是那个放在劳伦斯许的那个服装，我们大概做了一个效果，你看一下。
原来那次在我跟劳伦斯交流的时候，因为他提出来要把这个画做成有立体的效果，我原来是有意图的，然后后来你们拿去做了嘛，今天我还是第一次看到这张图，对不对啊？所以说呢，我就是我给你们一个告诫，就是说做这个的时候要把它发生一些变化。
Traditional brocade design is governed by a set of principles handed down over generations. They are based on a deep understanding of both the materials being used and the unique workings of the silk loom. Guo's latest student, Dutch designer Merel Karhoff.Will have to fully grasp these concepts if she hopes to innovate tradition.
Your brocade is very complex, so it's like a lot of different steps which you follow, and then you get to Yung Brocade.
The final step in brocade making is so complex that it requires two workers to operate a single loom. The craftsperson on top, known as the thread puller, decodes the design in the form of a series of stitched knots. Instructions are then relayed via a threading system to the craftsperson at the bottom, who weaves the fabric accordingly. It is a delicate partnership of synchronized hand movements, the key to producing Cloud Brocade's complex tapestry. A feat that is impossible on any other loom.
中国人在艺术创作方面，他特别讲究一种理解、一种夸张和一种自然的一种感觉。我们的眼、我们的心、我们的手，知道怎么样去变化它，知道怎么去表达情感、表达艺术的境界。我一直在画，在不断通过手来理解我们的前人是怎么来制作这些纹饰的。
这是云锦一大悲哀，它确实造价太贵，不是说所有的人能够承受得了能穿上它一件衣服的。那么，如果说云锦当代化，那么也是一个巨大的挑战。Young
hopes to overcome the challenge using a different perspective.
特别累，在上班的时候，所以我比较喜欢玩一些东西放松一下。 我特别喜欢玩乐高，基本上乐高是我最大的兴趣爱好。你看这些零件啊，特别多啊，其实它没有大家想象中那么复杂，它就跟云锦差不多。只要你掌握了其中的这个规律，以后呢，你就会发现它能够演变出很多东西出来。劳伦斯 许先生希望我们能够让它的时尚感更加丰富一点，你甚至可以用红叶子啊、蓝叶子啊。 我们云锦呢，过去呢，基本上都是一些大红大绿的那种重金重彩，因为过去古代皇室嘛，它要求一种雍容华贵。那么现在的人呢，都是比较追求的是一种简约，能够更加贴近老百姓生活。Meanwhile,
Meryl is attempting to bring her own innovation into one of the Cloud Brocade's most iconic features.
I think I'm gonna make a sort of combination of Dutch clouds, because the masters in painting in the Netherlands were really famous for painting their clouds.
老板有七千只一个，真了的疼痛一天疗上几十首，那九头鸡的跟老板天天催生活啊。
这个花本上部吧，这是。上半部。还有多久能跳完？应该一两天吧，两天吧。那个明天下班之前一定要把它跳完。啊，我马上再给你。这是我们第一次做定制的时装衣服，所以挑战特别大，压力特别多，而且时间特别紧。我必须要保证它一次成功，我们没有试样的机会。
Young's team has finally managed to stitch together the blueprint for her design. Now it is up to the craftsman at the loom to weave the fabric. But can the end product meet Lawrence's stringent criteria? For nearly 2 months, Young and her team have been racing to produce a brocade piece for designer Laurence Xu's latest creation. Now the finished fabric is finally ready for inspection.
郭老师觉得这个设计团队做的怎么样？感觉其实它和云锦原来的线条是不一样的，对吧？这个探索的过程呢，有可能成功，也有可能还有欠缺吧。可能不会做出像这种样子，因为我是受传统影响很大，对吧？
But will Lawrence agree with Young's modern take on cloud brocade?
大美女，等你好久了。是啊，赶快来看一看。我觉得有差距，它应该深浅变化更多一些。但是我觉得还是很棒的。 这整幅图里边，最精湛的是它的鸟。 这个鸟你用了这个孔雀羽线，又加上这个蓝色的铺底，让我觉得就是感动的流泪。
Dutch designer Merel Karhoff has spent the last 6 weeks immersed in the craft of Nanjing brocade making. Now she wants to present Master Guo with her idea of infusing Dutch influences into this ancient art form.
I hope that it doesn't go off too far, that you can still think like this is Jung brocade.
Merel draws inspiration from the Dutch masters' depictions of clouds in paintings. She wants to add their unique features to cloud motifs in Nanjing brocade to create a fusion of styles.
This Holland Lily, it's another organization
method. If I were you, I probably wouldn't make something like this. Making
this cloud, for you, is already very difficult. But this is actually
possible, it's not impossible.
What I see downstairs, it is possible. I sat behind this machine, you can do that.
With the brocade in hand, Laurence must now complete his masterpiece in time for the big reveal to the world of high fashion. But will the final dress create the impact that he hopes to make?
How did you do it? 这个所有的花纹对起来以后，发现不吻合，跑形了，只能往下走。
这个
是
这里，只能拿这个根来对它。
好很多。这叫姜还是老的辣？他往里边进了进，然后就多往里说了一下，就对上了。
他这几天对云锦的这个理解，突发了很多奇想，完全摆脱了原有的这个云锦。我受了这个传统的束缚，那么我们把原有的束缚打开来，就可能会产生一些新的创意。
In Beijing, designer Laurence Xu is about to unveil his vision for the future of cloud brocade.
我觉得没有达到我100%的满意，但是我已经做了很大的努力。我希望能够听到不同程度的声音，不同国籍的对我的看法。
It's a great opportunity for people to see the machine and how people make the fabric today at the show.
今天看到这个觉得是很成功，也希望更多的设计师能够来使用云锦的面料，把它更好的推向国际平台。
当代第一件高级定制云锦定制。
It's amazing. The fabric, it's very luxurious. It's very Chinese, but combined the aesthetic from the West.
这次突破还算是比较成功的，配色上跟我们以往的云锦的配色是完全不一样，但是出来的效果比较贴合国际潮流的。
这件衣服是严格的按照皇帝制造龙袍的工艺来进行制造的，
给我们看到了一个希望。看到了可以在国际定制平台上能够展露一下云锦中国我们多少年的这个智慧的结晶，这条路是可以走到很辉煌的程度。
无数次的会使用云锦，既然生在中国长在中国，中国人没有把它用好是我们的可耻的地方，我于是要把它带到世界人的眼中，看到中国的定制。